friends. Today, let us learn the concept of measurement of capacity along with Minnie. Minnie wants to have some yummy cookies. There are two jars of cookies on the table. One big jar with chocolate cookies in it and one small jar with pineapple cookies in it. The jar of chocolate cookies is bigger, so it holds more cookies. Whereas the jar of pineapple cookies is smaller, so it holds less number of cookies. Thus, we can say that the jar of chocolate cookies has more capacity and the jar of pineapple cookies has less capacity. Look, Minnie takes few pineapple cookies in a small dish and eats them. They are yummy. Now Minnie wants to have some juice. Look, there is a glass and a jug of orange juice on the table. Can you guess which one has more capacity? Yes, the jug has more capacity, while the glass has less capacity. This is because the jug can hold more juice than the glass. Look, Minnie is enjoying her orange juice. So friends, wasn't it interesting to learn about measurement of capacity with Minnie?